In Warwick, the Rhode Island SPCA says a woman is now charged in the case of a cat found abandoned, frozen to the inside of a box outside of an apartment complex. This was last week. Donna Vasella faces one count of abandonment, one count of unnecessary cruelty. She's due in court next month. Authorities tell us the fur on the coat, rather on the cat, was so matted, vet techs removed nearly 12 pounds of it. The cat is now being cared for at the Warwick Animal Control.